All right, so we want to find that derivative. Using the product rule. X over. So these cancel out, and we're just left with. That's it.